so hype. Like, y'all been up all day.
What's up to the scope? You ever heard of me?
Babe, you want me to make a sandwich?
What you mean?
What?
You mean
nah, I'm straight up, brother.
Oh, she's straight, you straight.
Rick, you already ate a peanut butter
sandwich. I ate two, actually.
So why do you eat another one?
Hey, Trey. Hey, Stephen Ward. What was that? Stephanie Ward, check, if you know her. Whoever gave me hearts, thank you. I appreciate it. You know, you guys are so sweet. What's up? Oh, nothing, man. Just chilling. What's up with you?
Here.
That's me? 100, man. For sure. You so lovely. DJ Chop joined. Hey, we got DJ Shark in the building, eh? Huh? Huh? Go catch some touchdowns for us, man? Huh? Hey, Trey, post your sister. I'm looking for a relationship. Tell your poster, be sister. He looking for a relationship.
What they gotta do with me?
You need to put him on. Your boyfriend mad, we'll put him on. Roast somebody. Give me somebody to roast. You repping Port City correctly? I ain't repping Port City. You know what I'm saying?
Get out my pedestal. You
know who that is? You know what that is?
You wanna be successful? Eat wings.
Shout out to Duke Riley, man. He eat booty.
Eat,
you've got the best personality. Who should go in the broadcast? And you talking about me or Shaq? Because I always been told that. But if y'all talking to Shaq, I take that as a compliment too. Oh, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Actually, my first major was sports administration, mass communication, but I changed it. Required too much. We so lame. We got 74 now, so we lit this thing. Let's go, man. LOL, I changed it to physical education. No, I changed it to sports administration, which I actually could be a PE teacher with that, so.
You ain't, huh? No, I'm trying to be cool. I want to be a.
Yeah, that's my mother, bro. I have a solution. The mother's no solution.
Somebody said they have a cop killed him.
With a Glock? I swear to God.
Why did he say that?
187. 187.
Bye.
Say bye.
I just do it.
Why would they say that?
The deeper the ocean, the deeper the pain.
Don't.
I thought it was all hanging out.
We good. Is there something? Any block.
Yeah, DJ.
What DJ said?
DJ, I'm at your head, LaBoy. This nigga dancing like the cheerleaders on the longest yard. That's not cool, son. Gay lives matter. Black lives matter, you heard me. Y'all gotta know that, you know what I'm saying? Pray for all my people going through the struggle, you know. White people too, Mexican people too, Asian people too, Polynesian people too, you know what I'm saying? You are handsome. No, you're beautiful, Cajun sissy. I think they say sissy. Man, call Jamal the ugly ass and tell him go live. Jamal don't like y'all.
Jamal,
I don't know.
Jamal go to sleep at 9:00.
Jamal go to sleep. Jamal to sleep right now. Like, chill. He gonna, if y'all want Jamal, I'm going to call Jamal. I'm going to FaceTime. Let's see if this is my real teammate. I'm going to FaceTime and see if he answers. FaceTime, Maul. FaceTime, Maul. I don't know, my phone tripping. I got this iPhone 4S.
Alright, y'all, goodbye.
Why she trying to put you to bed, son? Because
we slept in the
tower. And he slept in the tower. Oh boy, didn't take a shower yet. Let me see. I'm FaceTiming Maul right now. What T.Y. eat tonight? Peanut butter jelly sandwich. 4S, you need to upgrade. I don't have a 4S, I got a 5S actually. Look, I'm FaceTiming Maul right now. Yeah, you just look if he gonna answer. Maul probably looking at the phone right now. And just look and just looking at man, why this dude calling me? See, look. Look. That's me.
I'll FaceTime somebody for y'all though.
Who you gonna FaceTime? Oh yeah, JB gonna answer the phone. I'm gonna FaceTime the dude.
Well,
man, nobody mess with us tonight. I got somebody for y'all. Here we go.
We got somebody for y'all.
We got somebody for y'all.
What's up, Big Blue?
Periscope. What's up? What's up, D. Riley? Where you at? We can't see your
man,
face, buddy.
Can't really see me right now. Hold up, let me turn the camera.
Oh, what's up, D. Riley?
They go, Big Duke.
Duke, he in here.
You know what it is. You know who it is. Man, I'm in the bed right now. You know. Yeah, hey, I'm gonna let y'all know. Get y'all mother crown way.
TTU.
TTU straight to the
door.
Straight to the
door.
You already know what it is. You know what I'm saying?
They called you a sexy blind, Duke.
Y'all ain't got nothing else better to do but sit here and play with these people on this Periscope.
Yeah.
You wanna play booger games tonight?
You wanna play booger games, Ricky?
Play booger games. Shout out from UCF. I know y'all love the Duke, man. Y'all call Geis. Geis is probably posting a picture on Instagram and deleting it right now.
Yeah, I'll post one of those highlights.
Aranda calls Duke his secret assassin.
Who said that?
Oh. Somebody said that.
Ooh,
yeah, D.
Riley.
Hey, look, let me tell you this right here. This is Bernardine grandson. You don't know about nothing else.
This
is Bernardine
grandson.
He said call Brandon, Shay. No. Alright, say bye. Right, say bye, Duke. It's time for you to go to sleep.
Be ready for the work. I better see you right and early.
Man,
the
dude said, I hope Duke get popped by a cop. 187.
Wait, they
took
it again?
Yeah, what's up with Duke? Nah, don't block him. Let him talk. Ignorance is bliss. We ain't worry about that.
Nah,
that's, I appreciate that, y'all. Thank y'all. I appreciate that comment.
Brandon was just live on Periscope. Duke not dark enough. They said you not dark enough. DJ said you not dark enough, Duke. DJ Chalk.
Okay.
I don't know if that was supposed to be a what's the word I'm looking for? Insult.
Call George Jefferson.
Call George. Boy, hey, dude, it's about to go down.
It's about to go down.
I'ma hit you back. All right. Duke still be trying to dance in the meeting room. Him and his sister was at the house.
You ready to go?
Call for Nick. What's wrong with that, son?
My sister was at the house.
Yeah, you say your sister was at the house, like the house.
Like at my house.
No, the house, like. Say, bitch, you ain't fucking. Hey, they said light skin face for him one time, Duke.
I don't do that no more.
Come on, son. Do it one time for the grand son.
All I do is this face.
No, son. Jekyll, son. Hey, do the light skin face one time for him, bro.
I don't do that, son.
Come on, bro. You can't get light skins. Do the face for him one time, bro. Yeah, I'm friends with Patrick Peterson, man. That's my bro.
I don't really do that no more, son. I just do the, you know what I'm saying?
Do the, show him the face.
What face?
Jekyll, son.
Huh?
Samson. Zan. Show him the Levi laugh. Shout out to Levi, man. Shout out to Bernardine grandson.
Shout out to Bernardine grandson.
Alright, man. Bye. Cooper Rule.
Yeah, man. It
be like that. He, you know, I'm nice with it, man.
Wow.
I have an effect.
So, you just gotta get in the tub. You wanna.
Why are you talking all this?
Man, why? I don't bail for my sister.
Damn, dude, you a sister. Y'all used to do that when y'all was younger. It's time for y'all to grow up. Damn. Trey.
Y'all want me to call Coach Randall?
Coach Randall not about to answer the phone. FaceTime Coach Raymond. Coach Raymond is asleep, dude, or out somewhere pimping.
Coach Raymond somewhere where y'all need to be minding y'all business.
Coach Raymond out there, Lululemon dying. Y'all Duke and Jaloop? Yeah, we like Duke and Dave and Jaloop. They cool people. Why they say Coach Raymond got popped by a cop? Get out of here.
No, leave him alone. Leave him alone.
He blowing this, son. Coach Raymond at the club. Probably is. He probably had better notes. Y'all heard that? That was a sign of greatness.
Hey, y'all want to hear from the best DB in the country right now? One of the best. Y'all want me to call Dante? Let me call Jordan.
Jordan who? Not gonna answer. He's sleep. Probably sleep.
Want me to call Christian Lockridge?
I'm about to call Jordan Jefferson.
No, don't call Jordan.
Why not?
Damn, I don't want to hear from Jordan.
How great was the best? Or was he now?
I beg your pardon?
I got a question for free. JJ Sleeping, yeah, that's my bro, man. He out. Offensive line dudes do talk to us. They said call number 2 to CB.
Where did you find this, my boy?
Stand down, my boy.
Trey, what? Trey been there. I mean, I've been here for 4 years. I'm trying to graduate. How long I supposed to be here? How long am I supposed to be here? I supposed to be here 2 years, 1 year, 4 years is, I mean, that's how long you supposed to be in college, right? Everybody don't have the same route. I have my own route. I stay in my own lane. So I wasn't ready to go to NFL this year. Can I get my phone back?
What's looking at?
You know what, I gotta watch out
for you. I'm fine though. You heard me, we here.
They said call number 2 to CB.
They said call
Kevin. Kevin's Kyle. Somewhere in the river somewhere. You know he like a lizard. Look like a little reptile. This time we here.
Nah, I can't skip leg day. I mean, they pretty good. I feel like they pretty good. I mean, I can run pretty fast. You know. Done. I gotta go. My sister calling me. I'll be back, y'all.
You about to go take a battle with a sister, which is weird. Love, boy.
DJ, go to sleep.
Hurry, you be safe, Rick.
Hey.
Good night.
Bye. No. Bye, y'all.
Check, come see.
Huh? Could you not?
What do you think? Shaq,
nah, Shaq, you're not Shaq.
Ooh!
We knew each other when we was younger.
You said this look like a fat version of you.
Of me?
Fat version of Akia.
That don't fucking look like me.
Who said that?
It's look like a fatter version of you.
Come on, man.
All right. Oh. Call him Elaine. I bet she used to wear Aeropostale.
Probably did.
You
want
to wear it.
Could
you not?
I'm about to. But you said, okay, this is the problem, okay? Because I was about to get in and he was like, no, I want to go with you. So I'm just waiting. Oh, Rick, you got a haircut too?
Yeah.
Y'all went at the same time?
Now you know I ain't had no haircut yesterday.
You really think I look? Stop it.
All right, sometimes you go take a tub. Take it back.
Rick, go talk to babe.
I'm about to.
Go in the room.
I'm not going in the room.
Come on.
Go run the bath.
No.
Can you just run the shower?
No.
Okay, they got one for
Hey.
$3.55.
How y'all doing?
Don't care.
$3.55.
Look what you did.
Don't care.
Look what happened to the ball.
Deflate gate. Let me hold it.
No, you're
so... you, son.
Really nothing.
We'll call
you right back.
Who? I feel. Call you
what's good with y'all?
Call you right back.
Nah.
Bye.
I'm about to get in the shower. Oh!
Oh, she gone.
Why you tell me that was her friend or something? That girl looked like
you. Why you did that to the girl?
I know. Man? I know. You know. Like.
She looked like a fat version of you, though. She on some low key shit. Like.
No. Like,
nah, I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed the media day. It was fun, exciting. I was ready.
I swear, she the one that told me that.
The legit that they had her on was pretty small.
Like she told you that because I wouldn't have said it like that. Like, I didn't look at that picture. Look at that.
I know
picture.
What I'm saying.
No, she's
a pretty girl.
No, give me try.
What? She looked like a big version of.
Look.
Rick. Okay, first of all,
where you going?
He wrong.
Don't go.
Look, you wrong for not telling me that was Kyle's friend.
Follow me.
I don't even know.
Follow me on IG.
It's not a girl one thing. I was like saying it like a bucket
no,
pig.
Nah.
But that don't. And no. You wrong.
Go follow me.
For saying that look like me.
Cause I can't get the name.
It don't look like you. It's favorite.
No, she don't.
I forgot, man. I mean, our media guys took my phone, so I couldn't do it. My Instagram is Trey White. LSU underscore. My Instagram name is Trey White 18 underscore LSU. Y'all go follow me right now. And actually, I'm not private, so you can see pretty much everything. Ooh, DJ, make sure you follow and shout me out, DJ. Thanks.
Love you.
Yeah.
That don't look like me.
I'm at LSU. Y'all go follow me on Instagram right now. Trey White. LSU. Trey White 18 underscore LSU.
Why would you tell him that look like me?
I never said that.
You was just shaking your head. So you didn't just tell Rick that look like a fat version of me.
I didn't tell Rick that.
Rick, so what is he talking about?
I don't know.
You just sat there. Like,
no, I didn't. Don't you sit up there and tell that field.
Oh my God.
Yeah, we got workouts in the morning, 7 a.m. sharp.
Rick, look at Rick. And he just enjoying this because you really have amnesia. You literally just told Rick that looked like me.
3 times in a row.
Why would you say that?
Like, I didn't say that.
Look at him. He just enjoying it.
Yo! Follow you. All right.
You gotta watch it. It's time to shut it down.
67. Right, we going strong. You feel me?
We need more followers. I mean, is it follows on Periscope or is it it's free?
Somebody said I look like Kevin Hart.
You don't.
Everybody said
don't.
Really don't.
We need to find somebody Rick look like because he really just tried to like, Will Smith. You don't look like Will Smith.
They said Will Smith, right?
You don't.
I got Will Smith, I got Bow Wow, I got Rondo. I got
Follow DJ Chalk on Instagram, man. Y'all, if y'all don't follow him, go follow him right now. DJ Chalk 82.
Hey.
Follow DJ. The shark attack.
Because I thought you was just
the shark like, attack.
Nah, cause I don't be
wanting
people to think I'm saying
it like that. You know, like. Yeah, follow DJ on Instagram. Get my dog the 10K, man. It's been long overdue.
This is cool. This is you gonna have to accept
that.
That's a fat version of you.
Man. No, that's.
You got a
fat. Can you defend me?
What?
Defend me. Like,
what you said?
He keeps saying I look like a fat version of me. You know that don't.
You know that don't look like you. Which, so why are you even arguing with him?
Why would you tell him
I never told him that.
Rick, didn't he say that?
Lies told on Twitter.
Wow.
I never go against my brother. Whether he's lying on me or not, I never go against my brother.
Man, I didn't tell him, man.
Baby, you just sat there and said, like that little face you made when you were saying, like, you agree with him.
You ain't got no business, huh?
Huh?
Shout out to my mom, man. Fuck with a winner.
Oh, that's my brother.
Baby.
That's your brother for real?
Yeah.
I didn't know you had that. What's your brother look like?
Like Trey.
Yeah, it's my sister, man. Y'all know that.
You talking about?
That's not. You know he told them people that like a month ago.
I got too much sauce.
It's time to go to sleep. Not that you're under 60. If you go under 50, you gotta go to sleep.
Hey, y'all continue to watch me.
Nah.
Because I don't want to go nowhere anytime soon. Somebody hating on me right now. So give me some hearts. I mean, you know.
Can I get some hearts?
Give him the kissy face. Let me get. Y'all turn to the side, boy. Let them see the head. Ooh.
Hold up. I'm not done. I'm not doing my full rotation.
What are you doing? Follow me, camera. Follow me.
Hey, like,
for real,
like, don't. You gonna tell her?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell her.
No, you lying. What you gonna say?
I said, Ikea said that bitch don't fucking look like her.
Oh my god.
Let me say it like that. When I'm on the camera, no. I'm gonna roll my neck and shit.
I was like, no, what? Because I was saying it in a way.
Man, I appreciate y'all giving me the heart game
like,
serious
gotta,
right
like,
now.
Put me on game about stuff like this.
My bad.
Are you listening?
I'm hearing you. Hello.
Alright.
I'm gonna talk to you later. No, I'm chilling with Shaq and I.
Like he not even on the
phone. People be blowing this, huh? So I should have with my family and literally be.
You down bad. Because I always defend you. Like
I didn't say that that girl looked like you.
On everything you did.
On everything I did.
Rick, be honest, dude.
I'm just looking at this damn vent. That's a nice vent. I don't know if y'all ever looked at that bitch. That bitch nice.
I'm going with Patrick. You know, just because I'm a DB. You know, who you got? Odell or Patrick? Who you got Odell or Patrick?
What would I wear suit-wise? First of all, I got Pat Pete. Second of all, what would I wear suit-wise?
Come on, man. Steak and potatoes next weekend. What are steak and potatoes at? I love steak.
I love steak.
Where is it? You give me an address. I will be there. Ah, Money Mills or the Honey Badger.
Ooh. You said Money who?
Money Mills or the Honey Badger.
Come on, son.
Bow tie.
Honey Badger.
Yeah. Excuse me.
I said under 50. All right,
let's go. I ain't gonna run the bell.
No.
Let
it snow. This is shower. Like, why you acting like we gotta start up our water for it to get warm?
Odell or Jarvis. Jamal or Trey. Odell or Jarvis.
I used to go Odell in college, even though I feel like Jarvis Landry, I played against him in high school. He one of the greatest people I ever played against, but Odell, they both amazing. But
Meek or Drake?
Drake, what is that? Is that even a question?
Okay, T Black.
Oh, who had Fix Your Pocket?
Pocket Big, Pac.
I did that.
You thought it looked more professional, huh? You know what I'm talking about? Your handkerchief.
Man, I think you stretched me, man.
Where?
On my neck.
When?
Just a few minutes ago.
Let me see. You don't have a scratch. I'm saying, did you see this? Mm-mm. You were sweating?
Mm-mm.
You looked a little shiny.
They put makeup on me.
I know the makeup is supposed to decrease the shininess.
Well, they put some shine on me. Michael.
You don't like seeing yourself?
Y'all go follow Mike Patterson Jr. on Instagram.
Come on, we ready. Let's go. Yeah. Alright, y'all, I'm out, man. That's enough for tonight. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Hey, what can you do?
What can you do?